makers of Blank celebrated the wrap-up of the movie in Mumbai on April 12. Stars including Sunny Deol, Karan Kapadia and Ishita Dutta were seen at the bash. Sunny Deol at the wrap-up party talked about changes in cinema industry over the years. The star ditched an all-black attire and teamed up his black t-shirt and jacket with dark blue denims.
It's going along with the trend. Jaise desh chal raha, jaise cheeze badal rahi hai. The way the youngsters are coming up, how they're looking at the world, and I think it's changing according to the time. Definitely.
Ishita Dutta stunned in a shiny off-shouldered top and pants, while Karan Kapadia was seen rocking a black pair of jeans and coat over a white t-shirt. Blank will be out on May 3rd and is helmed by Bezod Khambata.